All new at 11, more people are headed to the polls ahead of this year's May primary. The Marion County Clerk's Office tells us 1,050 people cast their ballots in the first 10 days of early voting. In the 2014 primary, 1,380 people voted through 20 days. 2016 is not included in the numbers because that was a presidential election year.